Hello, today I'm going to show you how to fix the issue, touchpad gestures not working in Windows 11. This problem often occurs after system updates, driver issues, or incorrect touchpad settings. Common symptoms include two-finger scrolling, pinch to zoom, or multi-finger swipes not working at all, making navigation frustrating. Step 1. Check for hardware key to enable touchpad. Many laptops have a function key to toggle the touchpad on off. Search for your exact model online to find the right shortcut. Common ones include FN plus F6, FN plus F9, or FN plus a key with a touchpad icon. Step 2, check touchpad settings in Windows. Open search, type settings, and click to open. From the left menu, click on Bluetooth and Devices. Scroll down and select Touchpad. Make sure it is enabled and check under this section, go to Advanced Gestures. Here you can customize two-finger scroll, pinch to zoom, three-finger swipes, and more. Scroll and zoom. Here you can customize scroll direction or enable two-finger zoom. After these steps, your touchpad gestures should be working as expected. Thanks for watching this brief tutorial. If it helped, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more helpful content. Goodbye.